in my cup. Lightning shining. When Nezzy comes through every step, flex. Do this as long as the air's correct. Previously on the journey.
You're serious about going pro, you're gonna have to make football your life, you know.
There he is! Only 17 and already achieved what most players never will!
I'm ready! Come on!
I just love playing football. It's all I know how to do.
Good luck on the new season.
Cheers.
Images emerging this morning of Hunter wearing a Real Madrid shirt.
That is not what happened. We've been had.
Michael! You gambled my career just to get back to the big time!
It's not like that!
What's it like then?
Alex, this could be good for you. You could set MLS alight. It's a chance for a new beginning, son.
Hey, man. Welcome to LA.
It's like a different world out here.
I've seen the footage on the TV. A-listers.
Glad you came.
Man, thanks for having me.
Swap shirts after the game?
I will see what I can do.
But you've been playing out of your mind, man. Just keep up the good work. Don't be getting too dazzled by those Hollywood lights, all right?
Dad?
Tell me this is my sister.
Didn't know you played.
Yeah, it's in the blood. All I'm doing is fighting every inch of the way to play the game I love.
Well, 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 look who's back from La La Land.
Everyone's watching me, waiting for me to be the next Alex Hunter.
It's time to stop trying to make everybody laugh. It's time to start earning some respect.
Apparently some of the big guns in Europe have been sniffing around you.
Atletico, PSG, Bayern.
Alex, this is Beatrice Villanova. I'd like to talk to you about your future. As a player, as a person, as an icon.
Hunter,
have a good match.
I will.
Goal's been hard to come by. I hate Jimmy boy.
No other than the first 99.
Don't be thinking you'll be getting it now, my son.
The corner's floated in. Oh, and it's there! Jim Hunter equalises with his 100th career goal. And what a beauty it was. Left foot volley. Caught sweet as a nut. That's one he won't forget in a hurry. Well, the replay shows the build-up and the clinical finish. So, we restart the game. The score is 1-1. Here's Taylor. It's a throw-in. And that's not very good from Burnley. Good defensive play. Well, what a moment for Jim Hunter. 100th career goal. And it was certainly worth the wait. Caught it so sweetly. When he's in this kind of form, you do have to wonder how he hasn't got more caps for England. And they're going to attack the opposing fullback here. Now Wilson. Here's Lewis. Oh, a good goal, yes. Now they are a goal to the good. Let's look at this one more time. He's quite close to the goal when he puts it in. Well, let's have another look at this. And I've got to say, that's a good finish. Off we go again. 2-1 now. With Jones. Now Brown. Well, the counter-attack could be on. Oh, he's in a great position. He must score. Here's Lewis. Great work by the goalkeeper. I think that's going to be a corner. Big test for the defence here. Hughes. Quite a routine save there, really. Well, as we know, this beautiful game is always evolving, and it looks like we are on the horizon for yet another change. FIFA has just announced that for the 1970 World Cup, they're going to bring in red and yellow cards as a way to deal with fouls and handball and... Well, that's a foul. It's a poor challenge. Oh, he's put him under pressure. And he's got through. Can he finish? Here's Green. Just wide. Coventry really stepping up the pace now. With Lewis. Now, oh, he's found a way through here. Can he finish? What an effort. Oh, they should be doing better with those shots. That's missed the post by a good margin. For offside. Well, the counter attack looks on here, and he's got behind them. Lewis, and that's what we've come to see. Somebody hitting the back of the net. Good build-up, close-range finish. Let's see it again. Oh, yes, when you see that again, you realise how well taken it was. Scoreline as we restart the game. Jones. Here's Hughes. With Davis. And Coventry City really moving well in attack. And the counter-attack looks on to me. Well, now, surely they could make something of this. Oh, didn't he hold on to it well when he made that save, the keeper? Lewis. Now Hughes. Oh, it's opened up for him. Oh, that was close. That was so close to the post, and the keeper was beaten. Oh, this is a good run. Anything's possible. Oh, he has a go! The danger's not over yet. And well wide of the post. Now Lewis. Now Robinson. Well, that's how to tackle. With Evans. Now Jones. With Evans. Now Lewis. Oh, he's in here. Now can he keep his composure? He might need the goalkeeper again here. That's a piece of very good defending. Well, there it is, the final whistle. It's a disappointing result for Coventry, actually, especially considering how well they played over the first, what, 50 to 60 minutes? But this game, let's be honest, it's going to be remembered for Jim Hunter's 100th career goal. And what a way to mark the milestone with a cracker of a volley. Hope you've enjoyed it. Thanks for joining us here, and we hope to see you again next time.
Believe they played football on the telly back in the Stone Ages.
Mate, I'll tell you what. Grandad was a proper player.
Can't even get a rise out of you. You're all business as usual.
Of course, back then we didn't have all the fuss you lot get these days, you know. We played for 150 quid a week if we won.
Come on, really?
To us, it was all about just playing the game. Hey, look at that. Sweet as a nut, eh?
Not easy keeping a shot like that on target.
Should we get going? LA traffic.
Okay.
Here, let me help you with a bag.
Oh, no, 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 Jim, don't you worry about that. You stay there, I've got the bags.
You want to take it?
I gave it to you.
Borrow it then. Share the luck. Just give it back when you finish, though.
Right.
Right, we gotta catch this plane. I cannot miss it or Butler will have my head. I can't believe you gave me time off for training as it is.
Mate, I cannot believe that.
I'm mad, isn't it?
Last time I drove to LAX, we were going to Japan.
You what?
You what?
I'm from England. It's English. You're the one with the accent.
See ya.
You'll be my Einstein, my Newton, my Galilei, all of my Hawkins. Boy, put the pep in my step, put your arm on my neck while I'm walking. Please understand, yeah, I'm falling for you. You. What you say? Oh my God, you're the lock and I'm a key. I got everything.
Your training up until now should give you the confidence to move forward with your full potential. The women here are the ones we want to take all the way to France. But to get there, you have to earn it. Every day.
Butterflies, right? I hate them. Just want to show them what I can do.
It's all right to be nervous. I am.
You?
Everyone here is. Nerves are good. Shows you really want it. Warm up a bit?
Yeah, sure.
You made a heck of an impression against Germany. I know we didn't win, but you changed the game when you came on.
Yeah, but this isn't a friendly, is it? And I'm like the youngest one here.
Are you trying to make me feel old?
No.
You ready, Hunter?
Chomping at the bit, coach.
All right, well, show me. Ladies, line up at the cones. Passing patterns.
Let me tell you, I have some special drills in store for you today. Good day of training all around, but Hunter, you eat something different this morning? You were on fire, girl. Nice job.
mate.
Excuse me. Oi! Do you know what's worse than being late for training? Slipping on a wet floor and ending your season.
Michael?
Why are you late anyway?
Well, I just came from a meeting with Roger about investment opportunities and, you know, you gotta speculate to accumulate and all that and everything.
Right.
What are you doing here?
Well, I had some meetings of my own. I'm your number one client.
Your only client, you mean?
Well, you saved the best to last, didn't you?
That's what you did. Right, so what is it? Because I've got to get to training, or really, Butler's going to kill me if I'm late.
Danny, I know last season wasn't quite how we planned it. Doesn't mean to say you're not a good player. Just, it takes time to work.
What are you trying to say, Michael?
Truth is, the club's in two minds about you.
What? Two minds? No. I'm the Williams. I'm top dog here.
George, I know you are. You know you are. But you've got to persuade them that you are. Starting with pre-season.
¿Qué está haciendo? No, está cocinando algo. Después que está haciendo unos tacos o la de este que me das con en mi casa. Uh-huh. Ya, porque tiene la. Uh-huh. El este.
¿Te está haciendo taco chile?
¿Sí, no?
Am I right? Go and show this club you're indispensable. And remember, you're my number one client. Danny?
Yeah, what?
Training?
Oh! Butler's gonna have my head!
I gotta find her the job.
Best teams train harder than the rest, and that's a fact. So guess what we're doing today?
Make a city. Estás haciendo que siga con ese. Sí tienes, ¿no?
was some hard work today, gentlemen. Lovely stuff. But one of you really stood out. And that's how you do it, lad.
It'll be in your bank. Straight into your bank. I'm telling you, pal, you'll see your profits double in a month. Two tops.
You're right, mate.
So, have we got a deal? Sweet. Sweet, yeah. I'll swing by with the paperwork to Savo.
Yeah, all right. Sound. Bye. Bye, bye. Bye, 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 bye. You, my friend, are the new face of Macmillan's Fish and Chip Shops. Yeah, I've sorted you. All the fish and chips you can eat. 28 locations across England. Just call me the Don of Deals.
You mean Macmillan's? Macmillan's Fish and Chip Shop? Millie's, like the place we eat every day.
Yeah.
Millie's, the very same. That is awesome! Yeah, and they're giving you a choice between a radio commercial and a photo.
Wait.
Shoot for ads in print, like you know how it is. Which will it be? Flaunt it while you've got it. That's what I've always said. Mate, get me in front of that camera. Hey,
nice one. Hey, Adidas is next up, I'm telling you. Build up your reputation, few trophies, few more man of the matches, and the Williams will be a household name.
Maybe that's Adidas now.
Yeah, maybe it is, Gavin.
Danny boy, the pipes are calling. Oh, look, it's Roger the Dodger, business manager extraordinaire.
It's Ringo, pal.
Oh, yeah, my mistake, of course.
Nobody has ever called you Ringo. You can't just make up your own nickname. It doesn't work like that.
You what? It's what all the lads called me at school.
When? When I was playing the drums? Hello? It's you played the triangle once in the school orchestra and you got that wrong.
It was twice.
So how is business?
Actually, very good, Michael. Roger here has just got me
Ringo.
A brand new endorsement. Macmillan's Fish and Chips. We used to eat there all the time back in the day, didn't we, Roger?
Yeah, we did. Ringo.
Yeah, well, speaking of deals, I just got a meeting in the diary about your contract extension. They are the last...
Hmm? Oh.
Pre-season game.
Right.
So, play out your skin in the Far East, and we could be in business.
No pressure, eh, Paul?
Your future depends on this, Danny.
Thank you.
In 2018, he was in Manchester.
Won't be the same around here without Dino.
I trust we're all feeling rested and are ready to work. Because today, we train hard.
Neymar. Paris, Mrs. Paris. Cavani. Offside. Corner.
Okay, we're done. You all, gentlemen.
Bit flash, innit, eh? Those super agents are all the same, do anything to get what they want.
Let's give her a chance, yeah? Can't hurt.
Alex, so good of you to meet me.
Miss Vil... B. this is my agent, Michael.
Mr. Taylor, the force behind Rising Stars. I have followed your work for many years. A nurturer of raw talent, it is a pleasure to finally meet you. They do a scallop ceviche here which is simply unparalleled. I recommend...
Should we cut to the chase then, eh?
Of course. Alex, I'm sure as Mr. Taylor may have already told you, there comes a time in a player's career when they transcend the sport in which they excel. They become a brand within their own right. Think Cristiano Ronaldo's CR7. But this is only possible if you have the right team off the pitch as well as on it.
Yeah, Alex already has a team behind him, so...
One man does not constitute a team, Mr. Taylor. A player like Alex needs a team working behind the scenes to get the most out of his career. We do not afford such attention on all our clients, only the special ones. Alex, my team and I at Villanova and Associates can offer you a chance to become more than just a football player.
What, like a robot with dollar signs in his eyes?
An icon, Mr. Taylor. Please, take a moment to think about it. I understand it's a big decision, Alex, but I must take this if you'll excuse me. Max. Yes, I'm with him right now. How are things progressing with Sergio's shoot? Excellent.
Sounds like she knows what she's talking about. Michael. My own brand. What?
You know, I've been around long enough to know a coup when I see one.
What are you talking about?
Beatrix Villanova does not share clients with anyone. Been offered a scallop ceviche and a poison pill. Look, do you remember Gaz's transfer here? Brought in that Marcus Damara to help broker the deal, one of those super agent types. Yeah, well, I am not going down that road again, Alex. It's me or her.
I understand. It's been a pleasure working with you, Michael. I appreciate everything you've done for me.
Well, looks like we both made our mind up then. What she's offering you, it's gonna take some major sacrifices on your part, yeah? You need to be ready for that.
New beginnings are never easy, Alex. But sometimes we have to let go of the past to grab hold of the future. Hmm?
All right then, am I a footballer?
Yep.
Am I one of the best players in the world?
I'll say.
Okay, then, I am the Sultan of Stepovers, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, maybe in his dreams.
Easy, Alex Hunter.
yeah. You wish, bruv, you wish.
You'll be saying that when we batter you in the Tokyo International
man,
Cup.
Behave, you know that trophy's got our name on it.
Oh, we'll see, we'll see.
Well, it seems the plan is working, eh, Alex?
Dad said you were climbing the walls back home, waiting to hear about the qualifying squad.
Well, the plan was working, Dad, until you brought it up.
So, Dad, you coming to watch the semis?
Your big bro this annoying.
Scouts work, he's never done.
He's something, that's for sure.
So, are you guys on talk anymore?
Yeah, you could say that.
Right, we better be getting off, kid. Try to get some shut-eye. My clock is upside down.
Night.
You lads should get some rest, too. They've got big matches coming up.
Double or quits?
All right, then.
All right, bring it in.
Okay, am I a celebrity?
Yes.
Okay. Sports?
Bueno. Esto me acuerdo que Oscar hace este.
Bienvenido, soy Fernando Palomo junto a Mario Kempe. Le damos la bienvenida a este último partido de la fase de grupos de este interesante torneo de pretemporada en Japón.
Bueno, señores, acá estamos para llevarle a ustedes el partido del equipo de Dani en este estadio que es espectacular en la ciudad de Osaka.
Objeto de admiración. Gran jugador, conductor de pelota. contra Christian Eriksen merece nuestra atención.
La verdad que cualquier equipo lo corría, ¿eh? Porque cada vez que tiene la pelota del jugador en los pies, el equipo se mueve a mil maravillas.
Son Uribe, buena presión y ahora armar de nuevo desde el medio. Christian Eriksen, Dani, se va a animar, rechazo sin juego. Y ahora que tiene la pelota, a moverse, a tocar, a tocar. Con la pelota Daniel Williams. Algo me dice que alguien quiere la pelota. Ibarra. A ver si se ponen de acuerdo y le dice quiénes son sus compañeros, por favor. Corta bien esa pelota. Williams.
Pelota que se va lejos y a la tribuna.
Lucas. Parecía bueno hasta que quedó en la defensa. Vamos preparándonos para lo que será el inicio de la nueva temporada de la Premier League. Nuevos desafíos, nuevos partidos, objetivos. Supongo que para Danny Williams, bien su equipo, ¿no? Un buen momento para reflexionar y aprender sobre lo que pasó la temporada anterior, ¿no?
Bueno, la verdad que la temporada pasada el equipo de Dani perdió la semifinal de la Copa de la Liga, así que, y eso fue un fracaso realmente para su equipo. Todos pensaban que podía lucirse en esta competición, pero Dani no.
Quiso anticipar el pase, se encontró adelantado. Levanta la bandera Mario Orsay.
No se puede discutir, bien estaba adelantado.
Mucho se ha hablado de los torneos de la pretemporada, si son necesarios o no para preparar a los equipos para lo que se viene en los partidos oficiales de la campaña. Algunos dirán que son importantes para calentar motores. Ahí está, lo puede poner adelante. Buena posibilidad desde el córner para el Tottenham. Eriksen busca compañero. Christian Eriksen. Le pega la pelota. Hombre, jefe, dedícate a jugar básquet, mejor. Christian Eriksen. Se viene y si se anima lo clava. Está bien señalada la posición adelantada.
busca un carril por afuera. Ahí se queda con la pelota, a ver si pueden hacer algo con ella. Uribe. Le regalaron la banda y corre con tranquilidad. Algo me dice que alguien quiere la pelota. No logra pasar bien la pelota.
Moussa Dembélé.
Heung-min Son. Bueno, levántense de su asiento, estírense un poco, aún nos hace falta gol, se terminan los primeros 45.
Los dos equipos regresan a la cancha, comienza ya la segunda parte.
Esto recién empieza y te digo la verdad, no tengo ningún pronóstico.
Desde ahí el centro.
¡Qué bien lo cortó!
Les está costando un mundo sacar la pelota con esa presión. Álvarez.
John Corona.
Después de una buena serie de toques, pierde la pelota.
Se mete en la trayectoria de la pelota.
Se saca la pelota de encima.
Uribe. Con lo que les cuesta mantener la pelota y la regalan así nomás.
Sigue el peligro. Hay bandera levantada para Dani Williams.
No fue un partido excepcional en estos 45 primeros minutos, ¿no? Mario, ¿vos qué pensás?
Bueno, ha pasado desapercibido, está claro. No ha tenido ocasiones, no ha tocado la pelota, no ha participado en el juego. Pero bueno, tranquilo, este es buen jugador.
Le queda todavía media hora al compromiso.
Ya le está viendo, se viene la oportunidad. Bueno, ese corte defensivo.
Heung-min Son. Tan cerca de las portadas de los diarios de mañana.
Heung-min Son.
Con este gol abrimos la cuenta.
Y espero que sea el principio de un mejor final.
Es para caer hasta en la obviedad, Mario. Este gol viene de donde tenía que llegar, de más fuerte.
Sí, estaba claro. Tanto alcanzaba Fuentes que al final se rompe. Y era lógico. La cara de alegría de Pochettino tras conseguir su equipo el gol, se pone por delante en el juego.
Y es que seguimos con el partido 1-0. John Corona. Ahora Paul Aguilar.
Quieren abrir esa defensa. Qué buen juego de Tuque.
Christian Eriksen.
Y ahí se va conduciendo la pelota y no la presta.
Heung-min Son. Todo esto termina en la pelota parada para el rival por la mala marca del América. Después de esa entrada ve la tarjeta amarilla. Ambos técnicos deciden modificar lo que tienen en el campo.
Heung-min Son.
Dembélé. Ha llegado a tapar muy bien. Se viene el remate. Directo, fácil, sin complicaciones. Este muchacho ni de moto.
se lo contratarían.
Es obvio que este disparo será fácil de olvidar.
Yo creo que ni él está contento de lo que hizo.
Ya entramos en el último cuarto de hora de partido. Ibarra. Ahora Paul Aguilar.
A toda costa quiere que este equipo empate, por eso los cánticos que bajan desde la tribuna.
No he encontrado otra manera de salir que mandando la pelota afuera. Es que esta presión es agobiante.
Lili Bernard. Se apuró en el centro. Qué fácil la pelota tras ese cabezazo.
Un peluchito le tiraron.
Uribe.
Hace bien, ahí queda la bocha.
Ahora es el Tottenham con argumentos por el costado.
¡Jürgensen!
Y esta pelota será para el Tottenham Hotspur.
Ojo que se vienen cambios en los dos equipos.
Se viene el tiro de esquina al área. Y esta jugada no llega a nada. Decide reventar la pelota.
Estamos ya muy cerca de ver la sustitución.
Señor árbitro, déjele entrar.
Ahora que tiene la pelota hay que buscar opciones, a tocar, a moverse.
Y esta pelota que vuelve al medio, la presión del rival los está ahogando. A mover las fichas el conjunto americanista. Levantan el cartel que anuncia que hay 3 minutos más por jugar.
¡A darle a la pelota!
A mí me parece, Marito, que acá los nervios los traicionaron a este muchacho.
Es que se encontró tan cerquita de empujar la pelota que me parece que se asustó y todo.
¡Se terminó el partido! ¡El Tottenham sigue en carrera por el título!
Si bien es un torneo de pretemporada, lo importante es arrancar con el pie derecho para llegar bastante fuerte.
Y acá podrán seguir la cobertura, Marito.
vas a mirar el reloj en su trabajo.
Sí, es que
voy yo también. Okay.